Romans chapter 8 and verse 18 says, "For I reckon that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us." Listen.
I ask myself, how did he do it? Made such a sacrifice. And the ones that he loved wanted him crucified. Oh, and he knew that his friends would betray him. And he knew that his blood would be shed. He could have burned someone else in his place, but instead he said, "Amen. I surrender. And my will but yours. I lift my hands and say, Amen." So I looked at my tests and trials. They can't compare to his pain. And if he can go through it, surely I can do the same. Oh Lord, I bless you for all of the bad. And I bless you for all love.